Alright, welcome to the video. My name is Saumil Chah, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about Pandas time series, how to grab data quarterly, monthly, from a specified date or specified year, month, week, and so on. So let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to read a CSV. This is the CSV. Now, what you want to do is basically convert this datetime into a datetime object, because right now it's kind of a string. So the way to do that would be, simple, you know, you can say date time, right? And I want to say pd.to_date_time, right? And in this, you want to pass in a data frame with a column of date time again. And you want to say date dot, and you want to say, you know, instead of doing that, there is one shortcut to do this. So I'm going to show you the shortcut way. So already this is there, right? So what am I supposed to do is basically I'm going to say df.setIndex, right? SetIndex. All right. So df.setIndex, and what are we going to try to do is basically, so I'm going to say date time, right? Don't forget the in place equals to true. All right, so done with that. Now can check the head. So now we have this. Now what we need to do is df.index. We need to convert that again into a pandas date time. Remember, so pd.to_date_time df.index. So we will convert essentially the index to a date time object. So df dot again I'm gonna say df dot head, right? Now that's done. Now see the magic of pandas. Okay guys, so I can say from this data frame I just want to grab the data from 2004. There you go, 2004. I want to see the what is the maximum energy consumed in the year 2004 dot max. You see, I want to see what is the minimum energy consumed in the year 2004. I want to see what is the average energy consumed in the year 2004. This is very powerful, guys. Very, very powerful, right? So you can do this. But if you also want to see, like, you want to specify a date range, so, or, you know, you can say like this. So from this date to this date range, I want to grab the, I want to grab all the data. I want to grab the maximum sample. Maximum. You can find the minimum power. You can find the average power. See a lot of analysis I'm doing just with clicks of button. So this is about the mean. Now, once that is done, I taught you all of that. Now I'm going to show you how to sample the data or resampling, right? So what are we gonna do? So essentially I'm gonna open my snippets. All right, so the way we are gonna do that is df dot resample, and in that we're gonna pass an argument. So let me open so here you can see, if you wanna do the sampling with the business days, so you can just say B, and then you have the data, right? So essentially, if I wanna, so the way this will work is, was it a data frame? Let me just check the syntax. Okay, so that's column name, and you know, so all right, so I wanna grab the maximum energy from this column. What did I do wrong? Df dot, oh sorry for that. So I think there was a dot. Yep, a dot. So here again we, oh my god, a simple little issue, always I do that. So just gonna copy all of that. Essentially I make always syntax issues, you know, all the time. So now if I run this, you have all the data from monthly data. So you can, I don't want to plot, so I can get the mean. So you have all the mean of, so basically this is all monthly, So you can see 10, 11, 12. So you have sampled the data, you know. If you want to do yearly, you say Y. So 2004 mean, 2005 mean, 2006 mean, 2007 mean. So average power in all the years. And of course, you can just plot using plot function. So here is the average power in all the years. Pretty easy, right? You can also do on daily basis. So if you do that, so here you have on the daily basis. By the way, you can do a lot of things, semi-monthly, business monthly frequency. Here you can see quarterly if you want to do. So you can just supply all these arguments, and essentially you can also do with this W Thursday, so weekly frequency. So weekly Thursday, so if you want to observe like weekly Sundays, if they are like using more energy. So let's plot. So here you see the energy consumption on Sunday. Now let's compare Sunday with Tuesday. Just showing you the power of pandas right now. So consumption of Tuesday with respect to Sunday. So you can play around with it. So you got an idea, right? So I would conclude the video right here. If you find this video useful, do give a like and share this video to the people whom you think it would be beneficial. Thank you for watching.